Today, we are gonna fix Valorant voice lines not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to delete a small file within Valorant and re-download it through an update. To do this, we need to know the file location of Valorant. If we open the right client and click on the profile icon in the upper right corner, then open settings. On the left side, we click on Valorant to find out its file location. Once we have learned the file location of Valorant, we close the right client. To delete the file, we open File Explorer. Then click on this PC and navigate to the disk where your game is located. Click on Right Games. Then click on Valorant and Live. Click on Engine, then Binaries, and then Third Party. After that, click on Windows, open the X Audio folder, and click on x64. Now, we deleted the DLL file. Don't worry, after deleting it, Valorant will re-download this DLL file through an update. We open the Riot client again to complete the missing DLL file. After opening Riot, we log into your account. As you can see, Valorant requires an update. Click on Update and proceed with the small update. Once the update is completed, you can launch the game and check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to reset the language settings of Valorant. This solution has been helpful for many people. To do this, we click on the profile icon and then click on Settings. After that, click on Valorant from the left side menu. Then, we choose a language other than our game language as the game text language. Once we have made this change, we need to perform an update for the change to take effect. We click on Update to proceed with the update. After the update is completed, we click on our profile again and open Settings. Then, set the game text language to our language back. After doing that, we need to perform a small update again. Once the update is done, you can launch Valorant and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.